Master! Master! Martha and Mary, the sisters of your friend in Bethany, have sent me here to find you. Lazarus is very ill, near death.
Go. Tell them I'll be there.
Master! Master, he's coming!
Master! Martha is coming!
He's arriving! Look, he's here! He's here! Oh, my goodness, he's come! Hello! Oh, tell us what to do. Help us.
Lord. Lord. If you had been with us, my brother would not have died. But I know that even now, whatever you ask of God, God will give it to you. Because I believe you are the Christ, the Son of God, he who has come into the world to give us eternal life.
Where have you laid him?
Come and see. Lord, Lord, I prayed and prayed for you to arrive. You could have kept Lazarus from dying.
Take away the stone.
But he's been dead 4 days, Master. His body must already be decaying.
Take away the stone. Now those who stand round me may believe that I am the resurrection and the life. And those who believe in me shall never die.
I went down into the countries underneath the earth, to the peoples of the past. But you lifted my life from the pit. Lord, my God.
Lazarus! Come forth!
He that believes in me, but he were dead, yet shall he live.